We are grieving today with Katzir family, part of our larger family from Nir Oz and hostages families. Elad Katzir managed to survive 3 months in captivity. He should have been with us today. He could have been with us today. And we demand the world to do anything to make this deal come true and bring them all back home.
Thank you.